The journey of Kali has always been one of the most exciting journeys of our life. College days are not just memorable, they are eternal. HRIT for us is a second home for many reasons. Apart from getting all our learning from this, this is teaching us how can our moments of joy and sorrow, tears and smiles, like a roller coaster ride, transforms us into a confident and responsible citizen. This institute is just like a family wherein the teachers act as parents, always ready to protect us from the external bad influences and nurture us in the best way possible. Ved Vyas is considered to be the guru of gurus. He was the scribe of Vedas and the Puranas. The great epic of Mahabharata was authored by him. The author and creator of our institute is Rajya Sabha Sansad Shri Anil Kumar Singh, who is making our college journey as bed of roses by nurturing our young brains and by providing us a huge shelter under one umbrella, that is HR Guru of Institutes. This legacy is successfully carried by Mr. Anju, who not only provides guidance but also pampers us just like an elder brother. Great teachers show us things about ourselves what we can't see. They see potential in us that others, including ourselves, can't or won't. Above all, they give us the courage to find our own way with just enough guidance to show us that the impossible or what we perceive as impossible. So these gurus in India are highly revered and worship since ancient times. The relationship between a guru and shishya in HRIT is of devotion and respect, forcing us to believe we are still keeping a great heritage with us to face the challenges of the world.